Hey there, this is Murali Sundaram, your happiness coach, and today I'm going to share with you one of my biggest secrets of happiness. Would you like to know? For some people, this may not suit you. This particular secret, you'll say, oh, this is not for me. You may think like that, but this secret is working very well for me to keep up my happiness level, for me to become more productive and successful and making more money. It's because of this one technique. Would you like to know? This technique is waking up early in the morning. I get up every day very, very early in the morning, and this one habit which I have cultivated for many years is helping me to become more successful, more happy, more productive. I know that it's not for all, but you can try that if you get up early, there are various benefits out there. You get extra time to practice your silence and breathing and meditation, your exercises which you're postponing. I read a lot in the morning. I think you would have seen me various posts and articles in Facebook and other medium. Everything comes up early in the morning, which is absolutely new. And also helps me to prioritize what should I do. So by around 11 a.m. or 12-ish, my 90% of the day is done. So rest of the time I spend time with my family or for my own self. So that gives me an additional time. So waking up early is one of the very interesting technique which you can adopt if you're not. Now don't start immediately after watching this video. Start gradually. And probably if you're waking up at 6, get up at 5:45. Just put 15 minutes before. Keep your alarm away from your bed so that you don't switch it off. Okay? So try this and share with me your experience. Okay? Waking up early is another very good technique to boost more happiness, more productivity, and become more successful. Thank you for watching this video. This is Murali Sundaram, the happiness coach. Hey, did you like my video? Share this video with your friends. It means spreading more happiness in the world. Thank you.
But whenever someone asks you, how are you? You know what's the best way to answer them? Tell them you are...